Everybody, and welcome back to the next part of the PlayStation walkthrough. And again, it's sort of another game that's originally based off an old arcade game, I guess, Centipede. Another one I haven't played for a long time, but I'm looking forward to playing. I think we'll start with an arcade game, I guess. Player, of course. And I'm sure many of you have played a version of this game, so know how it works. I think actually on one of the, maybe it was the Atari collection game, we actually played a similar version of this, but I think this is more 3D if I remember correctly. Or not. So, that I've already done. Targets. Not easy to shoot fast. Once I destroy that five this time, if anyway. Okay, we'll try again because that was very short though. Ah, so you press the square, you're actually going to move faster. You're a bit better this time. Rock them off. Yes! Right, so that's now changing the colour. I'm guessing it gets harder. Thus meaning they get down to the bottom quicker. And I'm a bit stuck here. So you can collect. Get that time. So I'm doing better than last time. Spider's quite annoying. higher graphics sessions. Difficult. Oh, I can move. Oh, I can grab a thought about that. Oh my god, it's a great So that's the arcade version. Let's try the actual, I think that's the older version. If we try the adventure, it's a different sort of style, so we'll try that now. You get the basic gist of what the game is, I hope. Right, so we'll try arcade mode this time. So yes, we'll try like that. Right, you can pause and read this if you like. Right, so we've got to rescue the weak, defend houses. Okay.
When the word came down that the legend had come to life, we built the shooter. But we needed a hero to fly. This year, the magic stick didn't point to the usual heroes. It pointed to Wally. Now, Wally wasn't one of the usual heroes. In fact, he wasn't a hero at all. He was just a simple bean counter. But when you're asked to save the world, you don't ask why. You just make it happen.
Right, so here we go, the first main mission. Hopefully we'll do a bit better this time. Yeah, definitely, you can see this is a lot different. The arcade version, which was killed by a spider. Clear a path. Ah, that stupid spider, you have to kill yourself. Let's see if we have any sort of special weapons. Ah, stupid blue. Strangers. Centipede. Save 6 out of 7 people. I wonder where that 7th person was. Is it 8 out of 8 houses we defended? That's good. Oh, I'll put my initials. Where is it? Let's continue to the next world. So I thought I was going to die there actually before, because we got down to one life, but we seem to get one back. It's not doing too badly. Oh, the crack of doom, right. Again, you can pause this and read this if you like. Yeah, rescue people. Ah, so we've got a new adversary, new winged ones. Some sort of flying insect. So here we are. So we come out of this, what looks like a castle, to quite a big open area actually. Different to the last area. I don't know which side the... Ah, there it is. The centipede was going to come from. So I want to see what these new wings, things look like. Well, that's just a normal spider. Ah, here we are. So they look like... Oh, I don't know what they look like. With green wings and a blue body. I'm not sure there's exactly anything that quite matches that in the animal kingdom. It's based off some sort of insect from the house. Oh, try and kill that spider before it kills us. And we're back to the ground now. I don't think there was any houses to save. If there was, I'd destroyed them. Yeah, just continue. So I think I'll end it there, because you've now seen two sort of missions. Gives you a gist of the game, whether you want to buy it. It's an interesting take on the game of Centipede, actually. There's been many versions out there. So, I'll just go back. Screw screen. Okay, there we go. So that's the game. Quite an interesting one. I quite enjoy playing this, but a smaller, not a very long episode, I suppose, of actual game. There's lots of loading screens. So yes, I shall see you soon for the next episode, which will, again, I won't say the name of the game, but it's going to be another complete difference, because I think the last few games have been all sort of like arcade games. This next one is definitely away from that. So thank you very much for watching, and I shall see you next.